Good afternoon. I want to say this one thing, that Bhumi feels very lucky and very blessed to have her Baba. It's really been an amazing journey for me, and I feel so lucky to have been a part of Sanju Sir's comeback film. Also that I got to spend so much time with him. You know, we've all heard about how much Sanju Sir has loved, but I saw it for myself with my own eyes, and I felt it with my own heart. The way that he takes you into his family, the way he protects you, actually like that. The way he's always there for you, the way that he listens to what you have to say. And as a co-actor, he's just incredible. You don't feel nervous. He looks very intimidating, but I always say he's the big friendly giant. He is just so, so, so kind and so giving and so, and he gives very nice hugs. It was really, really, really incredible to have been a part of this journey. It was intense, lot of tears, lot of blood, lot of sweat, and a lot of laughing. He has made me laugh just before a scene where I'm weeping buckets, and Umang sir has looked at me like, what is she doing? But it's all his fault. But it's really been incredible, and thank you, Umang sir, for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, Sandeep, thank you. For thinking of me for this. Thank you, Vinod Chopra, sir. Vidu, sir. I'm always happy to see you, and you have been a big part of my journey. And Raju sir, inspiring as always, and Ranbir, you know you're my favorite. And Bhushan Kumar sir, thank you so much. Thank you, and Priya, big hug. And thank you to every single co-star and everybody from the Bhumi team. Thank you so much. I really needed you. It was very emotional and quite traumatic, just the whole story, and I really needed you all, and thank you for being there for me. Thank you so much. And so, I could not have done this without you. Thank you. Thank you for being my Baba.